once again, I, Cassiopeia, the queen, present to you my daughter, Andromeda. If there is any man here worthy to seek her hand in marriage, let him make himself known. Is there no one? No man worthy in my whole wide kingdom of Phoenicia? No man of courage in the whole world? Who are you?
Perseus, prince and heir to the kingdom of Argos.
You. You know him. Only from a dream. I beg you, abandon me.
Ask your riddle.
In my mind's eyes, I see three circles joined in priceless, graceful harmony. Two full as the moon, one hollow as a crown. Two from the sea, 5 fathoms down. One from the earth, deep under the ground. The whole, a mark of high renown. Tell me, what can it be?
Have courage, princess. What can it be? Three circles joined, 2 moons, and a crown.
Tell me!
The answer is a ring. 2 perfect pearls and a circle of gold. The ring of the Lord of the Marsh. The pearl ring of Calabas. Here, on the claw hand of Calabas himself. The ring. A gift from his mother, the goddess Thetis. Is that the answer? Is that the answer? Tell me!
Yes!
We fought in the swamp. I spared his life on one condition. That he renounce his curse. There will be no more bonfires. No more nightmares. Light has conquered darkness. You're free.